Foot, stay. Stay, stay. God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Come here, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Oh, smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Creepy. Heel! What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. And we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Fuck.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't.
How did we end up back here? It looks like
it's okay, boy. It's okay.
Same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Each one is more twisted than the last. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Seek. Nothing, eh? Dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on. Look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Seek. Nothing, eh? Careful, boy. You don't want to step in one of those. See if you can find something, buddy.
What's that?
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Heal!
Take a good long whiff bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Good boy. Now show me. Another one? this one. It's not gonna lead us anywhere.
This is Monarch. Do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real. What is it, boy? Something wrong? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. We'll see.
Bullet. Bullet, I... Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay.
No, I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
Come here, boy. Look around, boy. Wait. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Ha!
That's our stop, buddy. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on.
Some notes here in case you run into any trouble, okay?
Valve, but the handle's missing. Oh, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. We need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy. How the hell did they get here? And this one is clean. We're wasting time. Okay, Zeke! Nothing. The maintenance shed looks promising, and maybe there's some spare parts left. Jump up, boy.
Oh,
this way. Let's go, Bullet. Let's hope it's still standing.
Bullet!
God, I'm so sorry. Looks like we won't be getting in through here.
Go get it!
One down, one to go. Now's not a good time.
You want some, boy? Thank you. Come here. Bullet up.
That's our stop, buddy. Getting off, buddy. If I can't take it out with worst case scenario, we go in blind. It won't work. The fuse is missing. I need to replace the fuse to turn on the light. It won't work. The fuse is missing.
Heal! Seek. Nothing there, huh? This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
Replace the fuse to turn on the light.
Bullet! Come on, buddy.
It's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Jump on, boy. be out of here soon.
Oh, shit!
No, don't stop now.
Just a little further.
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Alice, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Okay, I'm sorry, I'll call you later.
I hate when people do that.
This is it. The place we were looking for. What is it? Something in there, boy? Guess we're not gonna find out. It's old, not abandoned. Creepy. Jesus. Hey, some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you.
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
But stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Alice. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner in the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this?
See if you can find something, buddy.
Huh? It's all rotten. But how?
You got nothing?